Hey Matt, how do I know when my water pump's going bad on my Caterpillar engine?
That is a great question, Jacob, and actually the signs are pretty much the same for every single engine. So I got a water pump right here, and as you can see, located on what would be your passenger side of the engine, you will have this weep hole right here, and this weep hole right here will signal to you if this water pump is starting to fail. And how it will do that is it will actually start to leak coolant out of that weep hole right there. And when it does that, you know that your water pump's bad. And now that we know our water pump's bad, what steps do we take next? Where are we gonna get our new water pump, and what's gonna be the best water pump to go with? Now, my personal opinion is going to be aftermarket every time. Now, there's a few reasons for this, but the main reason is when you're buying Caterpillar water pumps, they are reman and there is a core, and they're more expensive than aftermarket. Whereas if you're buying aftermarket from like Highway and Heavy Parts, it is going to be a brand new water pump and there's absolutely no core. And I know for a fact that you're gonna get at least a 1 year unlimited mileage warranty on this water pump. It may even be two, I'm not 100% sure, but that's way better than Caterpillar, and they're way less likely to fail because their water pump's not reman, it's brand new. So it hasn't been used thousands and thousands of hours and remanned and recycled dozens of times. So when you factor in the pricing and the product, like the quality that you're getting, and the fact that it's brand new, every time, hands down, I'm gonna have to recommend that you go with aftermarket, and for me, I'm going with Highway and Heavy Parts. I hope this helps you guys clear up when you have a water pump on what your next step is gonna be to take. Have a great day, guys.